So we take our little tiny,
what is this, a size 4, size 2.
Bo's already got one. You don't have to worry about my lines being in the way.
That's good.
Alright, keeper. So we do a little Palomar nut. Here. I got him. Okay, as I was saying, as I was showing everybody here, Palomar knot on the little size 2. Looks like we're not going to need a bunch of poles out.
No.
The other night, you going to keep that one too?
Yeah.
The other night we were doing pretty good with just one or two poles each. We put our two little split shots up about 6 inches up from the hook. That's our rig. Not that big, but he felt solid. He'll go in the box. That's a keeper.
Perfect.
On my side, you put them on your side to keep it even.
Okay. Two.
You put that one on my side.
Yeah, definitely give you that one. It's all yours, bud. It's a nice one.
Healthy fish.
Back to back.
Everything's super fresh. Where was it going?
Look at that.
That's a nice fish.
It's a big ass fish.
You ready?
They got two green lights in the water.
Oh.
That's why y'all are catching all the fish. Y'all got two green lights in the water. I see. Oh, look at there. Got him. It's a good one. Keeper, maybe. Which one?
The
little one?
No, the big one.
Sure.
Something's happening.
Dang, look at all the shad right there. Bunch of shad.
Yep.
Big shad. Right there? Yeah, you do. Let him go. on my minnow. Get him? Yeah, keep. Swallowed it?
Yeah.
No. Oh, there he goes. So him and mine. All right, man, we'll try not to. Nah, I don't know. We'll try to get a few more anyways. Nah, we got plenty, man. Thank you, though. Size that bluegill right there, man. That big old bluegill. He swallowed it too.
The bluegill?
Bluegill swallowed it. He's going home with me. That's got some fillets on him. Choked her down. It's all right. I'll go down to three poles. It's on right now. I turned it on a while ago. It still looks like it's smoking. Yep. It must be shorting out or something right there, making a little electrical current or something in it. You hit 9 on your side.
Big slab. 14
and a bluegill.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
how close up I can get you for this. And this is how I like to fillet my crappie. Forgot my gut bucket. Okay. Just like so. Tender fillet and repeat. And that's, to me, is the perfect size fillet. I don't like a big huge one. It's just the right ratio. We'll do the big slab. Thank you. speechless. That's what it should look like. That right there is just as good eating, if not better, than crappie fillets. That's how you fillet a bluegill. Good eating right there. Getting me breakfast too?
You want breakfast?
Of course. I want a Baconator. I don't think I have any cash though.